Cherry Hill pumanaw na sa edad na 59 years old. Isang nakakagulat na balita ang ibinahagi ng asawa ni Eddie Gutierrez na si Annabel Rama ukol sa pagkamatay ng Movie Icon Award-winning actress na si Cherry Hill. Ito ay kanyang ibinahagi sa kanyang social media accounts. Cherry Hill just passed away at 5 PM today. Please pray for her. Caption niya sa kanyang post, kalakip ang black picture. Sa ngayon ay wala pang ibang detalye ukol sa kanyang pagkamatay. Matatandaan na noong February 2022 nang iwanan ni Cherry ang Pilipinas at lumipad papuntang Amerika para makasama ang kanyang pamilya doon at doon na manirahan. I get rid of all the clothes I had that symbolize a past life. I'm completely finding myself and coming to terms with who I really am. It's just great to have this opportunity and to be alive to start over. It's like a rebirth of sorts, pahayag ni Cherry sa anniversary issue ng Mega. Nagdesisyon rin siyang ibenta ang lahat ng kanyang kagamitan sa Pilipinas bago ito tuluyang lumipad pa sa New York. I just had to make sure that first and foremost, my mental, emotional, spiritual states were getting the priority. I was getting tired of myself and I was just so angry and unhappy. So I sold everything and packed up. Lahat ni Cherry. Nagdesisyon rin ang veteran actress na magpakalbo bilang simbolo ng kanyang bagong simula sa paninirahan sa ibang bansa. What's hair, diba? It grows back. It's symbolic to my personal growth. When a woman is in distress, she cuts her hair, katuwiran ni Cherry. Labis naman ang pagdadalamhati ng mga fans ni Cherry Hill dahil din sa sumikat niyang "You're nothing but a second rate, trying hard, copycat." I'm so sad that one of the best actress of all time, Miss Cherry Hill, passed away this day, August 5, 2022 at 5 PM. Yan pa lang ang iilang komento at saloobin ng iyong mga fans, Cherry Hill. We will gonna miss you forever. Love, Rima, Contrabida.